Hey, everybody.
Welcome back to Listen Inc.
With Brandon.
And Tortoise.
The tune we cover today is the seminal Beatles tune Norwegian Wood, This Bird Has Flown.
It's an amazing song. I'm sure you guys all agree. It marked a turning point in the Beatles' career. They started to get a lot more creative in the studio, and the lyrics started to get a lot deeper.
The tune is predominantly recognized as the first pop recording to include a sitar and one of the first recordings of what would later become known as world music.
Yes, and like so many of the other Beatles songs, it's contested how much one or the other contributed, one or the other being John or Paul. John says in some interviews that he wrote the entire song. In some interviews, he claims that Paul even contributed. So who knows?
Yeah, very generous.
Very generous of him, yes.
Well, Paul claims definitely that he wrote the end part of the song where it talks about lighting a fire.
Yes, probably for those of you that know the song well, the best part of the song. And, you know, who knows? Was he lighting a fire to stay warm or was he lighting a fire in an act of revenge and burning the place to the ground? I don't know. Maybe we'll never know.
No.
However.
Regardless, Rolling Stone ranks this song number 83 on the list of 500 greatest songs of all time.
Yes.
And it's definitely one of our favorites too. And it is also one of my mama's favorites. And
that's right. You know, 83 out of all of the songs that have been written, that's not too bad. We hope you guys like our version. And if you do,
please don't forget to subscribe.
I once had a girl, or should I say, she once had me. She showed me her room. Isn't it good, Norwegian wood? She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on a rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until two. And then she said, it's time for bed. She told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and I crawled up to sleep in the bath.